to northwest wind 5 to 15 knots, keep coming northwest. West to southwest wind 5 to 10 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Wednesday. South to southwest wind 10 to 15 knots. Increasing to 15 to 20 knots. Seas 4 to 6 feet. Thursday night. Southwest wind 10 to 20 knots. Becoming west to northwest 5 to 15 knots. Seas 4 to 7 feet. Chance of rain. Friday. North to northwest wind 5 to 15 knots, becoming west to northwest. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Friday night. South to southwest wind less than 10 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Saturday. South winds 5 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Saturday night. West to southwest wind 10 to 15 knots. Seas 4 to 5 feet. Sunday. Winds becoming north 10 to 20 knots. Seas 4 to 5 feet. Sunday night. North to northeast winds 10 to 20 knots. Becoming northeast 10 to 15 knots. Seas 4 to 7 feet. George's Bank. From the northeast channel to the great south channel, including waters east of Cape Cod, to the Hague Line, today. Northwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Seas 5 to 7 feet, tonight. West to northwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming west to southwest. Seas 4 to 7 feet, Thursday. South winds 5 to 15 knots, becoming southwest 10 to 20 knots. Seas 4 to 6 feet. Thursday night. Southwest winds 10 to 20 knots, becoming west to southwest 5 to 15 knots. Seas 4 to 6 feet. Chance of rain. Winds less than 10 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Saturday. East to southeast winds 5 to 10 knots. Becoming south to southeast 5 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Saturday night. South to southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Sunday. West to northwest winds 5 to 15 knots, becoming north 15 to 20 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Sunday night. North to northeast winds 10 to 20 knots. Seas 5 to 9 feet. South of New England. From the Great South Channel, the Hudson Canyon, including the waters south of Martha's Vineyard in Nantucket Island, out to 1,000 fathoms today. West to northwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Seas 4 to 7 feet tonight. West to southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Seas 4 to 6 feet Wednesday. Southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Becoming south to southwest 10 to 20 knots. Seas 4 to 5 feet. Thursday night. Southwest winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Chance of rain. Friday. North to northeast winds 5 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Friday night. East to southeast winds 5 to 10 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Saturday. Southeast winds 5 to 10 knots. Becoming south to southeast 5 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Saturday night. Southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Becoming 5 to 10 knots. seas 3 to 4 feet. Sunday, winds becoming north to northwest 10 to 15 knots, becoming northeast 10 to 20 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Sunday night, east to northeast winds 10 to 20 knots. KEY, Ocean Prediction Center. POC Command Duty Officers /SLAWACEN, Norfolk, Virginia, LOC, Norfolk, Virginia, /TEL, 7572-444-7583, /email, FWC, Norfolk, CDO, at Navy. /RM-KSFZNT-34KWBC-251509OF-N32 Marine Weather HF Voice Broadcast National Weather Service Ocean Prediction Center, Washington, D.C., 11:09 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Wednesday, September 25, 2019. West Central North Atlantic Continental Shelf and Slope Waters beyond 20 nautical miles to 250 nautical miles offshore, including south of Georgia's Bank from 1,000 fathom to 250 nautical miles offshore. Conditions given represent the highest within that period. Seas given a significant wave height, which is the average height of the highest one-third of the wave. Individual waves may be more than twice the significant wave height. Synopsis for mid-Atlantic waters. The center of post-tropical cyclone Jerry was located east of the area near 32.0 north, 66.8 west at 11 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time this morning, and was moving east-northeast 407.